Hey friends, time for another edition of The Poll, and this week's question was all about cinematic wrestling matches and do they have a place in the business today? Of course, we saw it really come to light at WrestleMania this past year due to COVID-19 and WrestleMania going on, but without a crowd. So WWE put together a couple of matches, and these may have been in the works anyway, but it was, of course, The Fiend taking on John Cena in that Firefly Funhouse match. And then we also saw the Boneyard match between AJ Styles and The Undertaker. Money in the Bank this year was a cinematic wrestling match. The Stadium Stampede from AEW's most recent event, also kind of that filming and recording and editing and putting it together. So I asked you, the Facebook family out there, what do you think of these matches? Choice A, it's such good shit, or it's such great shit, as the puppet Vince McMahon would say, or this isn't wrestling. 82% of you agreed that this is such great shit, and I am in that boat as well. I enjoyed the Boneyard match. I enjoyed the Firefly Funhouse. I've seen snippets from the Stadium Stampede match, and everything I've seen, I've enjoyed. Even Money in the Bank. I know a lot of people were critical of how that went down, but I enjoyed it a lot, actually. And so, while it's not your traditional wrestling, it is something different in this time of you don't have the crowd interactions and whatnot. It's a nice distraction. And I always viewed wrestling as a form of art or a form of entertainment. There are sub-genres of that, just like music. You know, some of us like, classic rock, some like rap, some like heavy metal. And others would prefer just straight-up classical music. But, you know, with wrestling, you can get all kinds of different subsets, if you will. And, you know, I personally am not into the hardcore wrestling. Some people prefer to watch more of the wrestling side of things and not the entertainment, and they say that that entertainment aspect takes away from the wrestling. But I think if it's balanced correctly, and WrestleMania did it, and I believe AEW did it as well with their Double or Nothing event, so I'm for it. I am definitely looking forward to the creativity and the potential for more of these cinematic matches. So as always, I invite you to check out my 1-2-3 cents on Facebook, vote in next week's poll topic, and give me some ideas if you have something you'd like to see discussed on the next show. Thanks everyone for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.